I only shoot and score, then if you score, then we'll come.
Yo, what's up guys, Eki here, welcome to a new series. As you may know, the Gaming World Championships are starting in about 2 weeks. I am moving to Xbox to play the GWC, so I will record my whole process from creating the team at the beginning all the way to when we hopefully win the European Championship. I created my team at Christmas time. I took Alexander Nylander as my player. I don't know how I feel about that, but he's actually pretty good. I actually think he might fit my Gaming World Championship roster. Let's see. Like I said, we have to start from scratch, so this will be a very difficult in this amount of time. We have 5,000 coins. I haven't played a single game on Xbox yet. Let's go to the store. We have to open some packs at the beginning. Hood Champion starts later tonight. I'm not sure exactly when I have time to play it, but I have to play this week's Hood Champions to get some packs. But of course, we need to qualify for that first, so we have to play the 5 Rivals games and play the games we need to get the 2,000 Hood Champions points so we can play there. So I have I don't know what budget I have. I don't want to spend too much on my team, I will be honest. But as long as I get my team over, let's say 90 overall players, I would be comfortable with that. So let's start it off with 5,850 points and see where we go from here. I really need some pack luck right here to get the team what I want. The knockout games of the Game World Championships are in a month and a half, so we have a lot of time to build our team for that. But the first part of qualifiers, seeding game, starting 2 weeks, so I think you understand the situation. We have to play a lot. But let's check these packs out. NHL Moments Highlight Reel Pack, 20 players with at least 1 plus 82 overall. That doesn't sound too good. Costs 850 points. In 86 players, 10% chance. It's not too bad. In this red pack, 6 gold players or better. 86 overall players, 1% chance. That doesn't look good. 1,500 points, freaking expensive. That pack would cost a bit under 15 euros, but at least 2 guaranteed primetime players. Okay, 86 player is a 37% chance. Wow, we will guarantee it by this one. Then NHL players pack, we know this pack from Foot Champions and Rivals. It's actually better than I thought. 86 plus player, 9.2% chance. Icon player, 59% chance. Wow. Let's start with the primetime double pack, because there was a huge chance to get 86 plus player from this one. So at the beginning, I just want to get a team I could somewhat compete in Foot Champs. Hunter Skinner, there's our one primetime. There should be one more. Oh yeah, I had to. Didn't even see this guy. 76 and 84 primetime. Hunter Skinner, 82 speed, 84 overall. I don't do anything with this guy. Let's just put him. Put him to market right away. At the same time as we are opening these packs, we get items all the time, and we can change those to gold collectibles and all kinds of stuff, so yeah. Team of the week from a primetime pack. Interesting. I don't know if that counts as a primetime. 85 hurdle, wingman. I think I would put him in my roster at first. Let's see. Not really a great pull, and there we go! 89 Barry! Oof, 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 oof. Every pull we get is so freaking important for me. Tyson Barry, quality defenseman, okay synergies, good skating, okay shooting. He's a bit short, so I won't probably use him, but I will put him to sale for sure. 85 Hurtel and 89 Barry. This pack was a lot better. We still have 2,850 points left. These packs go by fast. We have one more primetime double pack remaining. We still haven't gotten our primetimes yet. Sam Gagner. Ah. 80 Gagner and 82 Suzuki. Suzuki has 86 speed. I could put him in my team at first. And Gagner has this distributor. We could play him in the fourth line for a bit. At least in the Rivals games. A horrendous pack. 1,300 points left. Let's pop open NHL Moments Highlight Reel pack. Who knows what you could get from these. This is at least much cheaper than the previous one. And we get more items in this pack as well. This actually could be better for us because we get more gold players. The chance of us getting a good player is lower, but we get more items overall. 4 players to go. Yeah, not a good pack at all. Some basic gold rares. Jeff Skinner was the best pull at an 82. 500 points left. I will buy a couple more for now. We have one quantity left of these green packs, so that's 850 points, and I want to open 4 of these NHL players packs, so that's a bit over 3,000 points in total. So if we buy 2,800 points more, we have enough for those 5 packs. Alright, let's go with another NHL Moments Highlight Reel pack. 97 McDavid, where are you at? Imagine a pull like that. Imagine. I would get a pretty good team by just selling McDavid right now. Or then we could just keep him and he would be an endgame first liner. I've got the pack to go. Nothing so far. Similar to the first one, Robin Lehner, bigger goalie. You could use him. We had regular Bishop though as well. Four more items to go. Not a good pack again. Just 81s and Lehner was the best pull at an 83. Then NHL players pack. 10 items, all good players with at least 4 plus 80 overalls. We have 4 Ds that we can buy today. 86 player is a 9.2% chance. Let's hope we would get at least one. These are small packs, only 10 items. The level of players is better, of course. Zetterberg and Letang. Then a second NHL players pack. Ay. 82s. 78s. Not good. But two more to go. Your luck can change in one pack. You never know what the game might bless you with. Or what it might not bless you with. Again, just 82s. Come on, where are my purples? 86 pluses. Final one. Okay, well, there's an 87 primetime user Saros with Spark. He's a smaller goalie. I don't know how good he is, but with Spark and that overall, he must have some value.
Nope.
Still some items to go. Final card that we open today. So there you saw 66 euros worth of packs. I could buy this whole game with that price. But at least we got something to start out with. Hey, style icon event objectives. If we complete all these objectives, we get a free 94 player. That would be so huge for us. On PlayStation, I just got this done once I got the 82 games played. So we will get that over time. I don't know if I can play 82 games in 2 weeks. Ah, of course I can. We just need to grind. It's not even that much when I think about it. I need to start playing squad battles as well to get packs from there. I will do everything in my power to get a good team without spending too much money. I don't have a budget like I've maybe had in the past to spend in my team. Alright, this is the team right now. Skinner, Barkov, Nylander, Rakel, Stahl, Hoffman, Miller, Nylander, Arvidsson, Smith, Hopkins, Lindblom. Defense, Gardner, Letang, Schultz, Halmarsson, DeHasisi. Hey, we have the main man, Ben Bishop in left. Hey, this is team to start off with. Oh, my camera has died. What? Okay, I don't know when my camera died. Hope it wasn't gone for too long. But we have the backup webcam. So yeah, have to start from somewhere, right? I think this is good enough to start playing Rivals. And the most important thing. Kazakhstan jerseys for the GWC. These are my favorite jerseys in the game. I had them in the Game World Championships last year. And I will have them this year as well. Unfortunately, there's no Kazakhstan home jerseys. But I'm sure we'll get some at one point. We are ready. Hello, YouTube. Let's go. First game. I actually think I can do pretty good with my team. But let's see, of course. It's been a while since I've played hot with a team that is, you could say, this bad. Oh, my settings are all wrong. Of course I forgot to... switch camera angles. This is kind of nice. I have a terrible eyesight, so I guess I can see now. I'm playing the Xbox controller as well. I would have an adapter. I played with the Xbox controller in last year's CVC Qualifiers as well, and I actually really enjoyed it. And now I actually got the new Xbox to loan from a friend. Thank you, Gadlet, again. Okay, I really need to get rid of this camera angle. I can't see anything. Nylander. Oh, our main man. Christmas player. First line doing damage. But yeah, for the sake of this series and the Game World Championships as well, during games you won't hear a lot from me. I will just show you some goals and if I have something to say, then those bits, but I'll edit out most of the gameplay. Oh yeah, the regular gold player shots are not that great. Remember, NHL said spending money won't increase your chances of winning. But there's 90 Nylander. It's such a clear difference between, for example, 90 Nylander and my other players. My other players shoot 3 meters wide of the net. Good. 85 Barco is doing whatever he wants. Alright, there was the first game. Nice 9-1 victory. Alright boys, there was the first episode of Road to Gaming World Championships. Hope you enjoyed it and hope you overall enjoy this series idea. Don't worry, the episodes in the future will be so much more packed in than this one. I just wanted to play my first game, open a couple packs, to start this thing off and talk to you guys at the same time of what I'm thinking of this whole tournament and series. So everyone, if you enjoy the content, feel free to subscribe, have an amazing day, and see you next time.